In this lecture, we are going to talk about the tools used for plastering. Wooden float. It is used for spreading the mortar on the surface of the fresh mortar. The wood float has a wood blade which is 4 to 5 inches wide and 10 inches long. Aluminium hollow box section. These versatile aluminium hollow section products are available in a variety of lengths and grades. Used to level the plaster and to remove the undulant surface. Hacking axe. This tool is used to provide the rough surface on RCC member for plastering work. Plumb bob. It is a weight with a pointed tip on the bottom that is suspended from the string and is used to check the vertical alignment of the structure. Measuring tape. It is a flexible ruler and a common measuring tool. Steel or inward tapes are commonly used to take measurements. PVC water level tube. This is used for measuring and comparing the level of different structural member. Trowel is used for moving some amount of viscous material and to applying plaster. Angle tool, also known as corners, these are steel plates bent into 90 degree angle. It is used for finishing and ensuring horizontal or vertical edges are at right angles. There are two types of tools available. One is internal angle tool, and another is external angle tool. Hawk, this is used to carry mortar while pointing or plastering. Mortar is removed with help of trowel, and are available in wooden and steel. Plastering trowel, this is made up of steel plate having sizes about 275mm by 125mm. This is used for laying the mortar on the surface and for finishing to give smooth surface. Screen, are used to sieve sand on construction sites, to get of the appropriate size for particular use. Usually 1.6mm GI wire of hole size 4x4mm. The sieve cylinder is usually 500mm in diameter and 1500mm in length. Sand face machine. It is used on external wall surface to get sand face texture. Measuring boxes are used to measure volume of cement and sand to ensure correct proportions. Boxes volume of 1.25 cubic feet, 35 liters, which equals volume of a cement bag. The standard dimensions is 300 by 300 by 390 millimeters. Wheelbarrows are used for material handling. Their capacity ranges from 50 to 65 liters. Maintenance of tools. Proper care should be taken of all the tools. All tools should be cleaned by scraping and washing at end of each day. Cleanliness is important as the contamination will affect the quality of work and will affect performance and reduce the effective life of the tools.